Here at Toreros Stadium, the University of San Diego overcame a slow start to defeat Valparaiso by a 30-10 final score. In doing so, moving over the 500 mark in Pioneer League play. Mason Mills is developing as a quarterback. The sophomore threw for 3 touchdowns and 319 yards. Only a 10-7 score at halftime, but the Toreros brought out this heavy lumber after the half. Let's get to the highlights now, courtesy of Video Dave.
Jalmini, the ball carrier. Pass complete for the score.
We're going to do that to you all day.
Pass complete to Bobby Wysocki. Eric Lemon.
Complete to Godfrey Smith.